fine weather we having.
Tumbleweed varmints are always lynching folk for no good reason. Pleasant out, huh? Walton's gang came by, robbing and killing. For some reason, they left me alone.
There?
I could really use a hand, friend. I'm way over my head here. Them animals. Walton's boys have taken my daughter.
Looks like we got trouble heading our way.
Play it smart, buddy, and get on out of here.
Thank God for your sake.
Like you.
Let's get you back home.
That no good piece of dirt. Thank you.
My mistake, officer. Pardon.
Thank you.
Well played, sir. Looks like you've cleaned me out.
Hello.
Put your hair in the butter.
Drunk as I am, my pricks are in fine working order.
I'd love to spend some time with you, cowboy.
Crockett's if he's raining.
Just to be safe.
That you, McFarlane's been causing trouble again.
That'll do me. Don't annoy me, pal!
What the chicken?
This benefits of a misspent view.
I don't fancy your chances on this angry son of a gun.
Whoa there!
Mighty impressive, son. Good job. I'm afraid I'm married.
How's it coming out smoke?
You want to spend some time with me?
There's something odd about that Jeff.
Hell, if that ain't true. Appleseed?
You know, if Johns is elected governor, he's going to open the rail lines to Allende.
How can I refuse?
No. Irish shilling overcharges to shoe.
Days are over. It'll be trial and the ropes for you.
Let them terrorize this town. Hey, mister. That's good, thank you.
I heard another train got raided.
I don't go out by Pac Basin no more. Not too symbolic.
What you got on you, friend? Good morning, friend.
I heard that old Chinaman put a curse on this place.
Follow Charlie. He's a good one to sniff out trouble.
I thank you.
Throw. Yes, sir.
Hello.
Did you see that? And that, my friend, is victory.
Take it from here. Here's your payment.
Don't mention it. That's my good deed for the day. Friend?
Big shipment of you-know-what coming in tomorrow.
That should keep me going for a while. job and live easy by it.
Read about it!
Hello.
Hi there.
Much obliged.
Said I'm wasting a valuable business opportunity, like I was born yesterday.
Sure.
Hello.
And they say gambling don't pay.
Howdy.
That's good ass now.
That no good piece of dirt. Thank you.
Park.
Them bastards in Gaptooth Breach got my friend, Floyd. Please, mister, you gotta help him. I'm in a bad way. I gotta get to a doctor. We was in the rail house when they jumped us. Maybe he's still around there.
Mr. Johnson's be digging around here some.
Get the assist off of me.
Why do I feel like I just got robbed?
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Hola, querida.
You wish to play Liar's Dice with me, friend?
Okay. I'll play with you boys. And that's thank you from me.
You wish to play Liar's Dice with me, friend?
El mundo es pecado.
Salvador, happy you did my work, gringo. Gracias.
Ándale.
Dear sir, hello.
Estoy aquí. Si usted tiene alguna preguntita.
That'll be all. Thanks.
Tenga usted un día fantástico.
Hola, mi linda.
Te estás.
Hola.
Buenas.
Todo de mejor calidad y garantizado.
¿Qué tal, mi flor deslumbrante?
cabbages. Is there something else I can do for you? Well, be off then. You're making the place look untidy.
No se preocupe, señor. Just domestique el caballo.
¿Busca usted cigarrillos?
So why?
By the black woman.
Sol es la cobija.
By the Blackwater newspaper, señor. Read about the bank robbery.
Hola, señor Mastón.
Pasé la noche de clavo en
clavo. I'm up for the challenge. Guess that's it. Sorry,
John Marston.
Hola.
Hola, John. ¿Cómo estamos?
How are you, friend? Good. I got what I need.
Hola, John. ¿Cómo estamos?
Oh, howdy there.
Test of your strength, fella? How about it?
They hold.
Time to show you fellas how it's done.
Echemos un pulso, amigo. Hello
there.
Yeah, why not? Nice doing business with you, fellas.
Hello there.
Hello. Don't be shy, big man. Spend some time with me.
Watch out for any suspicious activity. I jump them if you spot them.
Thank you.
Take care, sir.
Oh, I'd be honored to show you what's in stock.
That should do it.
Church social last week.
Sir, it's an £80. Yeah, at your service, sir.
It looks like these chests are all that is left. You can have whatever is in there. I will look around for what I need. Alerta! Anda! I'm also...
You could have walked, mister!
Easy. Tough one, ain't you?
Hope you ain't empty-handed.
Well, howdy. You got the deed?
Safeway?
Those ones, I wish we could get some...
John Marston. Trouble.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Hello there, Mr. Marston, sir.
He's been just blowing smoke into that John Marston's ass. Are you telling me this? There's nothing I can...
Marston!
We're watching you, Mr. Marston. John?
Howdy.
Howdy, Mr. Marston.
Wow. Greets you, Mr. Marston.
Marston!
This is my town, Marston. Play by my rules.
Tyrant overthrown in Mexico. Read the gory details.
My pistol is right over that fence.
That's so.
Goodbye now.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Scranton spits in his boot?
Okay, then I can't.
I arrested some idiot last week. He said there was treasure out by Broken Tree.
I said,
reliable jewelry don't take back engagement rings.
Hello there.
Heard the first bank of Blackwater ain't got no gold.
Tomorrow, I will speak with the women of this town about their bare shoulders.
Really? Joseph Scranton spits in his...
My sermon last night drew quite a crowd. Enraptured they were.
Hello there.
Damn line. Howdy.
Mischief at this time of day, sir.
Hello there.
Hey, cowpuncher, let me see them guns.
Howdy there.
Tomorrow, I will speak with the women of this town about their bare shoulders. Gossip like that ought to be a
lead. I just have to make 23 more.
Always a pleasure to see you.
Damn, if you ain't cute as hell.
One day I'll have my own place. Maybe over in...
Sir. Sure.